It is difficult to imagine Russia without tea from a samovar. It seems like samovar existed as long as Russian nation in the world. In reality, tea drinking has become Russian tradition quite recently, only in the second half of 19th century. More than one century passed before conservative Russian society started to appreciate this foreign drink, tea. How it happened, we will find out in a series of videos, Traditions of Russian Tea Drinking. China is the birthplace of tea, where it spread around the world. And the first contacts of Russia and China, or rather the Tsardom of Russia and the Great Qing Empire, date back to the 16th and 17th centuries. At that time, not only tea leaves came to Russia, but the word tea itself.
The word tea in different languages does not pronounce the same. Compare, for example, the Russian chai and the English tea. In Russia, tea was supplied from the northern provinces of China, where in the local dialect it was called cha, hence the Russian chai. And to England, it was supplied from the southern provinces, where it was called tea, hence the English tea.
And in Moscow, tea appeared in 1638, when the first Tsar from the Romanov dynasty, Mikhail Fedorovich, received tea as a gift. The chronological list of the most important data from the history of Siberia reads: the ambassador Vasily Starkov was directed to Altan Khan. Tea became a gift from the Khan to the Moscow Tsar. Vasily Starkov considered this is a poor gift, but nevertheless delivered tea to Moscow. Starkov reported to the Russian Tsar:
I do not know whether the leaves of a tree or grass. They boiled it in water, adding a few milk.
So the tea came to the Moscow court. In 1674, it was already possible to buy tea at the rate of 30 coins per 400 grams in the market in the Red Square. 30 coins in 17th century, is it much? If we compare prices of that time, 400 grams of tea costs as much as 96 kilograms of oat. At such a huge price, it is not surprise that tea was a drink of the royal court and rich Russian families. It took a long time before tea appeared on the table for every Russian.
Но это уже другая история.